Oh, hallo. I have been asked by the Fußball Republic to make the video who is going to win the Fußball World Cup. Yeah, I call it Fußball because football is a word invented by English people for a game that they are scheiße in. Anyway, I will start by telling you who is not going to win the World Cup. Can you guess? Wrong! It is Russia. They will be thrown out of their own tournament when all their fans, who look like terrorists, kill all the English supporters. France will not win either, because one, they will surrender too easily. Haha. And two, because of Pogba's hair. Look at his hair. How can you care more about your hair than your own country? This is a disgrace! Sweden will not win the World Cup because they are too good looking. Portugal will lose because they are basically the Ronaldo Football Club. To win, you must be a team, like Germany. The team, die Mannschaft! Colombia will not win because everybody is going to be too anxious from all the training they do there. Iceland will not win because they are not a team. They are a supermarket. Poland is Germany's little bitch. They will not win. Brazil will probably let in 7 goals again to us. That was the best day ever. I laughed so much. Egypt will not win because Sergio Ramos showed everybody that Mo Salah is not good without arms. Argentina will not win because they play with the GOAT as the striker. And the rest of their team is old or scheiße. I will tell you who is not going to win. Italy. And the Netherlands. Because they smoked so much, they forgot what sports they are playing. Of course, England! You will not win. Because you will lose to a country that has a population smaller than a German fishing village. No, the team that will of course win the Deutschland World Cup is Deutschland, because we always win. Even when we don't win, we win. And then when we do win, we celebrate with a nice cold... What is this? This is not beer! Help me, I've been poisoned!